My name is Marley Heller, and today I'll be talking about what a process flow diagram is. A process flow diagram focuses on the flow of different processes. There are three parts to one. The first is inventory, which is represented by a triangle. The next is a process, which is represented by a square. And then the flow route, which is represented by an arrow. We will use the example of getting a Chipotle burrito to show what a process flow diagram is. First, you start at station A, which there's one worker. First, you pick if you want a bowl or a burrito. Then you pick what kind of rice you want. Then you can pick what kind of beans you want. And then lastly, you pick the type of meat. After station A, you move to station B. Then you move to station B where there's two workers to limit the wait time. Here, you can pick what kind of salsa you want. If you want corn or veggies. Then you can add lettuce, guacamole, or sour cream. Once you finish all of adding everything you want in your burrito or bowl, you move to the checkout line, which is station C, where there are two workers, where one will be checking you out and one will be getting your order together. So station C, you can pick whether you want chips, and then this is where you pay and pick up a drink if you want. Once you finish there, you will be completed and you will have your burrito or bowl.